2018 Cadillac CT6 Fuel Economy Review. Among the lightest cars in its class in lacking optional V8 or V12 power, the Cadillac CT6 unsurprisingly is among the most efficient. Every CT6 we've tested has exceeded its EPA-estimated highway fuel economy in our real-world fuel economy test. What's new for 2018? For 2018, the nonhybrid CT6 powertrains have the same EPA estimates, which means we don't expect their real-world fuel economy to differ. Although the plug-in version is no different than before, the EPA has recalculated the hybrid's combined rating from 26 mpg to 25 despite its having an identical 23 mpg city and 29 highway. Go figure. Fuel economy ratings compared: Cadillac CT6 PHEV electric-only range. The Mercedes-Benz S550e is a natural competitor for the CT6 plug-in, as is BMW's 740e xDrive. Cadillac has the Benz and the Bimmer covered, with 31 miles of electric-only driving range to the 740e's measly 14 and the S550e's paltry 12. We've devised our own fuel economy test in an attempt to replicate how most people drive on the highway. Our procedure entails a 200-mile out and back loop on Michigan's I-94 highway. We maintain a GPS-verified 75 mph and use the cruise control as much as possible to mimic the way many drivers behave during long trips. We recorded 30 mpg in the twin-turbocharged V6 model and 28 mpg with the naturally aspirated V6. Those numbers are matched here only by the 6-cylinder BMW 740i and the Lincoln Continental, while the CT6 PHEV's 31 mpg is edged by the 740e plug-in's 35 mpg. Any cruising range above 500 miles is worthy of praise, although in this class it's more of an expectation. Large luxury sedans are all about eating up highway miles in great big bites, and BMW 7 Series and Mercedes-Benz's S-Class can nibble a bit more than can the CT6. The plug-in CT6, on the other hand, outlasts BMW's 740e plug-in despite its lower highway fuel economy, thanks to its larger fuel tank.